What would you guys use to get this tree trunk / root up and out? And then here's the stump. Came out in two big pieces. That one. One on the back here. Did not have as much of a root system underneath that I thought it would. So that was good. I was able to get it up and out. You can see where I scored it. I thought maybe if push came to shove, I could, you know, tear it up kind of piece by piece. But it wasn't anchored in with the roots, too bad.